Antarctica, should it be protected? Geography. This continent is located below the country of Australia in the Antarctic region of the Southern Hemisphere. Approximately 98% of this chilly continent is covered with ice. That is 1.6 kilometers thick. It has a landmass that is 14 million kilometers and covers 10% of the Earth. It is the fifth largest continent on the planet. Climate. The coldest temperature ever recorded in Antarctica was minus 89 degrees Celsius in 1983. Brrr. The warmest was plus 14.6 degrees Celsius in two locations on January 5th, 1974. The average temperature is approximately minus 55 degrees Celsius. Yes, it is quite chilly.
Antarctica has no government, although various countries claim power in certain regions. The Antarctic Treaty is part of the Antarctic Treaty System and is designed to regulate international relations in regard to Antarctica. The treaty sets aside Antarctica as a scientific preserve, establishes freedom of scientific investigation, and bans military activity. The treaty is monitored by the Antarctic Treaty Secretariat headquartered in Argentina. Other countries such as Russia, Peru, Brazil, South Africa, and the United States have reserved their rights to claim territory. If we get rid of the treaty, every country would want to take part in drilling oil from Antarctica. The more we corrupt, sea levels will begin to rise because of global warming, which is another subject. The world is heating up, and the sea levels will rise and are rising at every breath we take. There are already some issues with floods, especially on small islands with large populations. And now I have a special surprise for y'all. Here is an interview with an actual whale. Say hello to Wally. Oh, it appears that Wally has brought a few friends with him from Antarctica. So please, give them a round of applause. Come on now, clap.
Hi everybody, my name's Wally the Whale. I'm down here in Antarctica, where she's mighty cold. Anyways, the only fun I have is chasing the odd fish around and maybe gobbling down the odd seal. Just a sec, I'll introduce you to my cousin, Al. He's a killer whale.
Hello everybody, this is Al the Killer Whale. It is so cold that my fins are aching. It's horrible down here. But anyways, just a second, okay? Hold on. I'll let you talk to my other cousin, Herbie. He's a sperm whale.
Hi. I'm Herbie the sperm whale. And don't let the name fool you. I don't really get much action, but because of my size and that. But anyways, just a second. I'll let you speak to my buddy, the bottlenose dolphin.
Oh, hello there, everybody. I'm Bernie, the bottlenose dolphin. How are things there, anyways? Anyways, it's sure fun down here in Antarctica, but she's mighty cold, mighty cold. Anyways, God bless you all. Thank you.
Absolutely outstanding. Oh, that is an award-winning interview right there. Oh.
Ooh, and goodbye for now, dearies.